Corinna Silva is live from Sacramento with all the details in today's Doing Good. Hi, good morning, Sabrina.
Ladies, I don't know if you're pumping it up there in the studio, but we sure are here this morning at Land Park in Sacramento, and it's all for a bigger cause. They're getting ready for a big race this morning.
Yeah.
Yes, are you guys excited for this?
Yes.
And we're going to actually find out why exactly they're doing this. This is a yearly race. You know, you're gearing up for a day of festivities, folks coming out here dressing up because it is almost Halloween.
Yes.
But, Jessica, why? Why are we doing this?
Oh, well, let me tell you, this is our 16th year.
Uh-huh.
We are very proud. Our first year, we only had a few hundred people. And now look at this. We have almost 1,000 people.
Oh, my goodness.
So come on out and help us push it over that 1,000 line.
Yes.
We're doing this to raise money for an amazing organization, My Sister's House. We've been in the Sacramento area for about 2 decades. And we do work with domestic violence and human trafficking. In the API community and also in other underserved communities.
Yeah.
And really, this is just a really good way for the community to come out and show some support for our cause, for the survivors that we serve, for the community in general. I mean, we have so many booths and different things out here of people who are just coming out to support. So it's a really fun way to spend your morning.
Oh, absolutely. And we just showed you Rocco during that tease. Let's get Rocco back in here because Rocco is so precious and it is dog friendly. So dress up your dogs.
Yes, we have prizes for the best dressed dog, the best dressed human. And in a minute, my own dog, DJ Puggy, will be showing up. So we have a whole doggy contingent, even though it's Year of the Pig. We're broad-minded.
Well, let me tell you, I think that I am the best-dressed dog out here.
Look at this. You did, you did so well.
I'm embracing the character. I'm embracing the character. Now, let's walk around because I do want to see all of the action going on because this doesn't kick off until 8 o'clock in the morning. So we are early.
We are early, but that gives everybody time to... Come in your pajamas. We don't care. Just get in the car and come down. No, we'd be fine. Fine.
And that's the perfect thing because everybody's dressing up. So it just looks like you're dressing up for Halloween if you show up in your pajamas.
I know. I almost did just that.
Now, how much is it for folks to register to take part in this run?
This morning, I think it's about, I think it's 35.
Okay.
It might have moved to 40, but, you know, we are having registration over here.
Okay.
And, yeah. Just come on
down. They can come on out. They can register. This is at Land Park in Sacramento. Come on out. Enjoy a nice run. It is chilly, so do wear a coat. I forgot that this morning. Bad, bad, Sabrina. But give back to the community, especially those domestic violence victims. So we'll toss it back to you lovely ladies in the studio.
Very good thing out there. Thank you so much, Sabrina.